Are you looking for a job? Have you put in applications or sent resumes to a number of potential employers that look promising? Or you don't know which one you would like to work for, but you would like to get interviews so you will know your options? This video will help you to correct and fix the situations based on the law of attraction and tarot cards energy. Hello everyone, I'm Eliana Rich and welcome to my channel. As you know, psychologists believe that the power of thoughts can create favorable conditions for the realizations of dreams, and tarot card symbols speaking directly to our unconscious minds and creating a strong emotional response. In looking at the cards, you will visualize the desired events, launching the impulse to the universe. Believe you or not, but it will be working for you based on the metaphysical laws. Look at these cards. So, Eight of Pentacles symbolizes your desire to work in a certain field or certain type of work. The Emperor represents the companies or institutions that you have applied to, as well as the individual persons who will have the power to hire you. The Page of Wands is used here to represent a call to come in for an interview. You need to visualize the images and sense certain feelings very strongly, as if the events are happening right now in front of you. So looking at the Eight of Pentacles, think about the line of work you intend to get into and the actions you have been taking to look for a job. Looking at the Emperor card, visualize generalized images of the types of companies you would like to work for. Go over the names of the specific companies that you have received or are about to receive your applications. And looking at the Page of Wands, you need to visualize yourself being swamped with phone calls and letters requesting interviews, giving you all the options and opportunities you want. And take your time for meditating on the cards and visualizations as long as you need and as often as you want. To reinforce the power of this energy, please subscribe to this channel, like the video, and write in the comment box, "So shall it be." And I wish you to create positive changes in your life.